of Newcastle's first film and comic convention held this weekend say they were amazed at the turnout. Around 15,000 fans turned up, some waiting hours on Saturday just to get in. Showmasters has launched 18 shows worldwide and run 22 shows a year, but they say they've never seen demand like it. Julie Smith reports.
This was a much anticipated event as Time Lords, Stormtroopers and Klingons joined in Newcastle's first Comic Con.
Dress up, look menacing, have your photographs taken, enjoy yourselves.
I've met Paul McGann and Danny John Jules at Salmon and Moon.
I'm licensed for that creep.
More than 30 stars from the world of television, sports, comics and film, including American actor Carl Weathers of Predator, met enthusiasts and signed autographs.
An opportunity to meet people that you see on, you know, a screen or film and things like that, and it's, you know...
It's like Disneyland.
It is!
What are you doing here?
It's usually my outfit from Great North Run. I do the Great North Run every year. Collect money on the cricket round.
People ask for our autographs, they're like...
But outside, queues were forming as demands meant the venue reached capacity early on Saturday as the number of guests allowed in was lowered to avoid congestion.
We've been running these about 20 years and we're used to sort of roughly how many people would attend. And I think for Newcastle, we had an idea of it'd be similar to Cardiff. It's actually like double the amount of people wanted to attend, and that's like we wasn't quite prepared for.
By Sunday, the queue systems were improved and the event's success means there may be a repeat event before the year is out. Julie Smith, BBC Live North, Newcastle.
On a less happy note,